Hey guys, we're playing Sims 3. I don't really know why. It's just because I can. Because I haven't played it in a while, you know. Just thinking about playing it. It's almost my 50th video. And I guess this is the new series I'll be starting, just to expand my variety. Instead of just playing Minecraft. So let's start a new game. Well, what do you think we should do? Sunset Valley is the normal one. Not sure about Twin Brook. In its heyday, Twin Brook was a small industrial town at the mouth of the Simisimis Creeks. Years later, the dam was built, and it changed everything for the town. Now with an influx of professionals, artists, and inventors living around the Sim-made lake, Twin Brook is experiencing rebirth. How will life in this community turn out? Alright, sounds weird. This looks like Saints Row 3 Bridgeport. Founded by Ebenezer Alto, at the turn of the century, Bridgeport was once a busy shipping town inhabited by sailors and smugglers. However, when the film industry came to the city, celebrities, simoleons, and the sparking lights of fame took over. Now a vibrant city with an energetic nightlife and busting club scene, Bridgeport has made its mark on the map with all the lights on while its past ever resurface. You know what, I think we're just gonna go here. And I feel like the audio and the music's really loud. Knowing how much I love the Sims song though. Let's turn it down. Music. That didn't do anything. Alright, come on. Alright, that really didn't change anything, so whatever. I guess this is how it goes. Alright. Sunset Valley, I guess. Let's go. Welcome to Sunset Valley. Experiment with the new pagoda roofs when designing and crafting your Sims Asian-themed homes. Well, since we're starting new, I think we're not going to have an Asian-themed home. I think we're going to have, like, just a little crap place. Because I've played Sims, I know how it works. Start at a little tiny house, get an amazing job, get promoted all the way, get an amazing house, or build your own. Yeah, so, 50th video. I'd like to thank all you guys for just viewing the videos. 50 videos, never thought I'd have that much on YouTube. I guess I'm gonna post, like, something about it. Facebook it. Just tweet it out. be sure to check out the dance clubs. With a little practice, your son will be sporting some hot new moves. No grinding. No grinding. You cannot grind in The Sims. It's rated E for everybody, come on. Alright, I think it's rated T. Not sure. I don't have the case because I bought it on Amazon. Load screen takes a while. I'll cut the recording, come back. It will make me sexy. And we're here. I didn't touch anything. This is just the screen that came on. Just to keep it natural. Did not touch nothing. That's a beautiful town. Beautiful town. Alright, let's create our Sims. Oh, creating a household. I think I'm just gonna make me. I'm gonna go out and we're gonna have some fun. Cause got all the expansion packs except for, I don't know, a few of them and the furniture ones. I just have like, I have Late Night, Generations, something about the world where you go travel to other countries and crap like that. I'm not sure all of them I have. I think that's it. I think. Oh yeah, sorry if my mic's weird. Just might be. Oh my god, is that me? I'm a guy. Looks like there's like a mummy. And you know how like in cartoons they grab the string and they go and they just spin around. Alright. Alright, let's first things first. Male. I am a guy. Just saying. In case you guys didn't know.
Oh, is that Derpa?
And I do not look like that at all. Alright, so our name are Andrew. Last name. Andrew YouTube. Yeah, I watched Childcast did that, so I'll just keep it YouTube. Alright, I'm not that... I don't know if we're gonna make just like me. We're gonna make him sexy. I'm pretty sexy, but you know. Alright, that's good. He doesn't look like Jersey Shore tan or anything. He looks kinda weird. He looks funny. Giving me a look. Alright. Alright, we'll take that. We'll take that sweater off. Makes you look fat. I can't judge accurately. What's that on? Alright, clothes. That looks like a cool shirt. How's it look? Come on, show me. Show me! Show me, come on. Come on, Sims, why you be hating? You always work fine. Oh. He's wrestling with a squid. Isn't that terrific? What is this? It's like a cool town. Oh, what about that? No, I'm not a big fan of wearing sweaters like that. Where'd the sleeves go? It's a sweater. Sweaters have sleeves. Alright, now he just looks like he's a chef. He's gotta get something that he could edit him in. Like, I know what he looks like. Not at all. Oh yeah, getting sexy. Yeah, just kidding. Alright, let's go for the fancy tuxedo. We could do that and we could change him like that. That's fine. No, that looks like that. Basics. Fat? Skinny. His cheeks like puff up. Alright. Let's go in the middle. Buff. His shoulders just get bigger. A real beefcake. Let's just do middle everything, unless... What does that change? Oh my god, you see it in his chest. Ugh. That looks weird. It looks like he's getting really angry and veins are popping out. Watch. Meh! I'm so angry. I'm Batman. Okay. Works for me. Hair. Well, to change his hair game, don't you think that we're gonna have to take off his head? Yes, we are. Hairstyles can be set per individual outfit category or for all categories. No. No, not at all. Even worse. Let's look at this hair. Slick? Nah, it looks like me when I go swimming. How about this? Nah, we're not doing the fuzzy M&M. It's like a ginger M&M. Alright, now he's like a super blonde M&M. Now it looks like M&M in 8 Mile. Just kidding. Nah, I'm not short hair kind of person. I'm like afro kind of person. I don't think they have that in The Sims. They don't have my hair in The Sims. They never have my hair in any game. Going for the Justin Bieber? Nah. I guess we'll go for like a kind of short. So. Nah. Nah. Actually looks okay. Alright, let's work with that for now. Eyebrows. He has bushy eyebrows, oh my god. That's better. That's fine for now. His eyebrows are like really, really blonde though. gonna go for the pedo mustache, the Sanchez. How about the stubble? Ethan Mars. I'm a bad father.